Jeez, I'm high. Oh my gosh. Ah. Just loaded in this game out here. Huh. That is an annoying buzzy sound. Stop! Oh, I can't. Alright. Well, yeah. I'm playing another Far Cry game. Okay. I mean, I've played other Far Cry games, I've streamed them, but not on this channel, so... Yeah. Actually, I did play a little bit of Far Cry 6, with my friend, which I don't know why he doesn't want to play with me anymore, so... I'll have to play, that on my own. But yeah, I will have to get back to that game. If you guys would like to go see that, you can go to my YouTube channel at The Fleshlight Gaming. So, yeah. I'm streaming this! Which has been forever since I played this game. How old is this game anyways? Right? Check. 2018, jeez. It has been way too long. Also, a thing that's in the ground for some reason. Weird. Alright. There was a thing. Where's it? Oh, I got a ton of things here. Oh, which one was the thing? Falls End, right?
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's.
Yeah.
If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Oh, gosh.
Marry me out.
It's been so long since I heard those line, that line. Wow. Can't remember when I played this game last. It was definitely before the kind of continuation of the game. That's weird. You look up, there's reflections. You look down, there's a reflection. Alright. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Ah! I didn't make the call into water. Although it's actually, yeah, I'm actually playing this on a better console than I was before. I don't think the Xbox Series X was even out when this game came out. Out came out, really. Oh, I'm not even sure if I streamed this game at all on my other Twitch account.
Listen,
did I don't know.
Oh
yeah, there's plant collecting in these games.
John Cena's forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End. So I'd head that way.
What? Hi!
You got the wrong gun!
No, wrong button. Can I hold this with my pistol? I can! Ooh, that's a scope! Yes, please! Maybe, I don't... Actually, no. Oh jeez, I don't know, actually. That's like a single tap weapon, okay. You see, the hipfire spread is not at all. Blow up, you dang whatever this thing is. How's it gonna blow up? I don't know. There we go! Silo, okay. Just calling a solo. Not anything else, apparently. Oh, it's gonna take forever. Did I have a companion? Where did my companion go? There he is.
On my way.
Yeah.
Moving.
Yep.
Hey, Peggy's over there.
Oh, Peggy's, gosh. Oh, I definitely played this game before the what do you call it? I think that they always do those games, like Primal. And, yeah. They always seem to do those games. Oh.
Better than you.
Locked and loaded.
Wasted one.
Let's go right at them.
Keep putting them down.
Where are they? Who are we getting shot at?
Getting a better angle.
Gosh, the old sounds for that. I suck at aiming, apparently.
There we go.
Got him.
For fuck's sake.
Okay, there was a sneeze coming on, but it just went away.
I can't believe I'm alive.
Okay, so that just happened.
Yes, you are.
Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
You're welcome.
Christ, you were here.
What was this area about? This guy's here for some reason. Oh yeah, the classic old Far Cry run too long, slow down thing, whatever you want to call it. Read. Okay. Maybe it's just to say, hey look, there's something here. Horrible. So something. It's like, yeah, it's giving you the information of where some stuff is to take out. Which is nice, actually. That one was nothing. Hooray.
Move it. Get my back.
That's not who I thought that was. Okay. It was like a red thing on my compass. No, it's not more. For some reason. Alright. Oh, we got shotgun ammo. Nice. Jeez.
You take the wheel.
What is that guy doing? I just heard something. You don't know how to drive?
I'll have her up and running in no time.
Do I? I don't even know where he's going. This is a thing.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Oh. Wasn't Boomer like, yeah. Boomer actually returns for this. Oh, well, no. He returns for, the sixth game, right? Alright, not sure at all. Wolf! they're the wolfers. That's an apple. I don't know why there's an apple there. Isn't this one just something? Like, of course it's something. But it wouldn't be nothing. Is it just like a camp? Yeah. I'm taking my gun. I can. Whoops. Come here. Stop running. Oh. I don't have enough speed to bust through it. Alright, fine. I do not have a lot of. Machine gun ammo? No, don't do that. Jeez! I didn't mean to do that. Alright. We got a lot of guys. Don't mind if I take that. Don't mind if I take your mustard. Alright, well, cover myself!
Killed one!
Yay!
Enemy found! Goodbye,
where?
You peggy fuck!
Oh, there. I'm bad at this! Really bad, jeez! Kinda wish it was like smaller. It was just like a big red thing. Yay! Crack, why not? No, I got a dog that to follow me. Yay! Specialist, yeah. Okay, I don't like the scope. Can't take it off, really.
But I'm glad to hear.
Is that just a pistol?
Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out.
Yeah, I don't want a pistol.
Better than you can believe.
Oh yeah. I thought it might be cool, but eh, not really. Drop some money, yeah. Something I don't care about. Why is everybody shooting at? Where's everybody shooting at? I don't know. Yeah.
I can't imagine what Deputy Hudson's going through.
I didn't mean to talk to you. Stuck. Not anymore. I have. I don't have any.
I can't believe what just happened.
Oh, I have like some stuff as well here. I think just a ton of stuff just. Yes, this is just a ton of stuff in general. Anyways. I don't even know what I'm saying. Oh, yeah. I don't like that they got rid of all the perks. In Far Cry 5, or I don't like that they got rid of any of the skill tree. This was like kind of ruining it. I feel like they should have just stuck with the skill tree. Yeah, you just get perk points just for doing random stuff. Sniper shots, what? Oh, I guess that kind of counts as a sniper as well, doesn't it? Alright.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear.
You can hear us, you can help, blah blah blah.
Okay, let's go. This is something interesting.
Okay, I like that the characters actually tell you that they're in. Oh, wait, unless you just look at them. Then you'll know. Whee!
Right now,
John's taking anything. What? Come here!
You hadn't shown up. Who knows what would have happened?
I get a perk point for that. What? Oh, you tell me that perks. Okay, parachute. Actually, that might be not. No, that might not be too bad, actually. Carry melee weapons. What? Carry more of them? Hey! Sorry.
Deputy, help!
Spare a minute. I need to talk to you.
All right, there you go. You're up. I got a perk point.
Enemy down!
Jeez. You're really good at shooting, aren't you? Better than I am, at least.
We're protecting our marked people, tooth and nail. John's not getting them.
Okay, then.
That was too close.
That's a crow.
Smart thinking.
Ah, fire! Ah! Oh, no! I won't blow this thing up. Stand back! Yeah! Fly vehicle destroyed. Yes, my pleasure. Jeez.
Alright, drive.
I love that I just looked at it, it's just there. Let go of those prisoners! Oh, well, hostages, I should say. Let go of them! Stop. Reinforcements have been called. What? I didn't do anything.
They put a roadblock to try and find you.
I didn't do anything.
You believe this?
Found a Peggy!
I ran into this guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a patriotic tour of America.
Watch my dad work on this ride all the time.
Okay, we're getting out of here.
Please,
get on!
Help me!
Get on, we're getting out of here!
Get
shooting at us! Run away! Jeez. I mean, like, I would deal with that, but they were alerted now, so... Hooray, truck looted. Talk to take that! Hit and run! Well, like, shoot and run, I guess. Didn't really hit him. Oh, this is forever. I'm running out of ammo. I don't want to look at him! Ah. Is that him? Bang!
Help me get back.
I'm gonna finish! Nice one, shooter!
Oh.
Cover me! Gonna move!
Please help me.
Thank you, deputy. One of our patrols tried warning some out of town about it.
Hire him, but eh.
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate. The guy apparently blew him off. Is that the best? He said he survived.
What? Hey! Having a conversation here!
Help! We're both hit!
No! Give me back my...
Colt's
give me back
get
my gun!
Being careful.
No. I don't want that.
Someone needs to bring me whiskey. And nurses.
Okay, I am... going to do that. Oh, my wife, I'm back.
Okay, let's go.
Lucky for you, I happen to be a handy kind of man.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
Wait, I think I actually see what this guy... Who is this guy? I don't know. Yes, a soldier, okay. A repair of vehicles you drive. Ooh! Okay. Lay down fire. That scares the enemy. Ooh! I didn't know these guys had, like, special things. Tag and name my enemies. Actually, that's also pretty good. Sometimes fetch a weapon after an attack. Ooh! I got all these guys. I love how this guy just has his own class, RPG. Oh yeah, I guess they all have their all different classes, except all two of them had the same. Come on in!
You take the wheel.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm already doing it. Okay, a little hard to turn. Hey, blow up over here. What happened? Hey! Hey! Don't do that to that guy. Yeah, I'm right here. Oh, you're in the ground, okay. Get out of the ground. Ooh, flamethrower. Since I have zero. Hey! Hey! Come back here, did I get him? Really? Okay. Wow. Oh, it's just a bunch of ammo. Wow. Oh, that's interesting.
Making a mess across the whole damn valley.
That's a ton of ammo. That's really interesting.
All right, drive.
Oh, because I took out one of the trucks before. Must have just despawned and just given the XP anyways. Well, whatever. Whatever it is that I get. I'm assuming those smokes are like camps, right? Take that!
Damp. Ah. If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat.
Oh. Scams. Oh, I didn't realize the game actually told you. There's a gas station here. Hey!
Making a move.
Leave her alone!
Oh, nice and quick.
Ooh, a shotgun! Actually, yeah, why not?
Hello there.
Hi!
There's no veteran that lives just over there. Can't move very well. Hope he's not in any trouble.
Give him my shotgun.
I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
I'm praying for you.
New character reveal, what? Huh. Stop! In the name of the Lord! Ah! It's not nice! Okay, I can't shoot you from this far. I got a shotgun. Give me a shot.
Cover me.
Not you. All right.
Move it. Get my back.
All right, Dan.
You take the wheel.
Okay, I just hop in the front. I don't know why I hopped in the back before.
Kid, be careful as you get near Falls End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Touch out.
Hi. Ah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Help. Help me. They're just eating bullets. Ah, jeez. I won't waste a medkit yet. I want I can just heal back here. Okay, maybe the truck wasn't the best. I don't have any range. That's a sniper. I'll get shot at or not. I'm coming. come on. Hi! Okay. I love that. Hey, shotgun! Hi! I'll deal with the shotgun later.
I'm gonna strafe him!
8 bullets!
I'll get peppered up here! I'm coming around from the side!
Bomb what? Ah! I did nothing.
I'm
gonna die. Oh. We don't need more medkits. Who's shooting at me? Would you quit it? With that. Where'd he go?
Oh.
Your father can't save you.
Oh jeez.
Moving in for the kill. Keep that plane out before it destroys the whole town.
Jeez, he's gonna kill me. Ugh.
Don't get bent. We gotta put as many holes as we can in that plane. Use the machine gun.
Machine gun? Where? Up there. How do I get up there? I'm gonna just take your money. What was that? That's a rocket launcher. Where are ya? See ya. I missed. See ya. I hit your bomb. Aw. Wait, what? Is he down? Okay, you just... Okay, I don't know how. Hooray! I did barely anything. Okay, that hill just says yes.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
Okay.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you.
Who are you talking to?
Not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future.
Is that me? Okay.
I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks.
All right.
Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash?
All right.
Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
Man, why go around quick about a whole bunch of police coming in?
Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Oh, I got one. Hey, can I have my, assault rifle back?
No? Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs.
I can pet the dog. I'm like, yay. Pet the dog.
But God sees
them. Amazing.
It's awesome.
And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished.
Quiet.
This is the will.
I don't care. Hey, Matt.
You showed up just in time.
Want to get your hear me out a second?
Try this game. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
Come on, cowboy, knock it off.
Oh, sorry.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
This game lets you point that somewhere else, fella.
Lead on.
I didn't mean to do that.
So, anyways, he loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
Yeah.
And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think
holy
you're just
moly,
the person
that's a long
for the
name.
Job.
This meal's the last thing for a half-ass.
Hi, thanks for the follow.
This game's awesome. You can play with your
jeez.
Friends.
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone. Food and celebration are important parts of the
oh my gosh, that is such a long name. Well, anyways, thank you.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
What? What do you want?
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Thanks a million.
Thing about honey
what? You know what this town needs? Balls.
It'd be called
I'm dead serious. Falls ends
okay, you're cutting stuff, and it's not actually cutting.
Decades old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar.
What the heck are you doing that? Boost.
And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, dude, then I don't know what could.
Stuff's coming out of the car, but,
the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult.
Alright. We should come in character than nothing.
As the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this.
He's gonna do it first, again.
We need to what get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage.
He just grabbed that out of
the
Kenny's
got them all.
This guy makes no sense.
At the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
So much shit going on. I'm just opening Davis.
This game lets you build your own levels.
You can all breathe a sigh of relief now.
Wow. I know another game like that. It's called Mire Maker.
Can't believe it.
Oh, alright. Oh! That was my- yes! Alright, I've got no more armor on that thing.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of the-
oh yeah, here refill my ammo. Yes, please! I need more ammo!
Cultists.
Oops! Didn't mean to do that, alright. I should've just sold all, right? Is that even an option? I don't know. I get body armor as well? Yes, please. I would like some body armor. And some med kits? Yes. I am running out of money very fast. Jeez. Shovel. Alright. Ooh. Explosive arrow. Ooh. Send an incendiary grenade launcher around. Ooh. Grenade launcher. That's a thing. Jeez. Holy moly, something's expensive. Is that all the guns? Oh no, there's like a ton more stuff, isn't there? Yeah. Oh, so I bet if I just collect more guns, right, I can just get other stuff like that. Some machine guns. I only got one of those. Locked. Okay. All these are very much different stats. What's the most damage? Oh, 8? 8 seems to be the most. Yeah. I did get a sniper rifle before. An LMG, a bow, rocket launcher, I already got one of those. Level 4, jeez. What the heck is that? This is a thing I've never seen before. Hey, a fishing rod. Alright, well I can't afford anything after buying all that stuff. Yep, there's a chair in my way. I don't even have a repair torch. Oh. Story missions. Oh yeah. Yeah, might as well. Right? Yeah. Alright. Kind of annoying that you have to actually like track it on the map as well. But oh well. What are you gonna do? There's all the characters you can get. Well, all the guys you can get. Other than the miles away. Cult's dead and gone. Hey, what vehicles can I get? Alright, none of them. Whoa. That looks cool. Oh. I apparently just have that car. Sure, why not? Whoa, it's glowing! Where did I get this?
Okay, let's go.
Alright, yeah, let's go. Let's go to this thing. The side mission. Just drive with one hand. Want to do that? Can I? Oh, here we go. Yeah, someone. my front mirror is already. Well, not mirror.
I'll have her up and running in no time.
Get him! Get him! They're holding hostages, ah! Alright, there we go.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Hey, you're free.
Won't forgive you if it falls in. Smart thinking.
Did that just say I have minus? Okay, that's weird.
My sister told me that the Kellett farm is under siege. The cult's chopping up the cows and they took the family hostage. Someone's gotta stop it.
Cult outpost, okay, yeah. I got a ton of stuff to do in this game. Right off the bat.
Alright, drive.
Oh jeez, I am a bad driver. Oh. Just one of those guys going around. Whoops! Ah! Cars really turn like this in real life. I don't know. I don't drive, so.
Hey, you the one Casey sent over?
Just mustard there,
sure,
okay.
Every opportunity.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Okay. Here's a guy with a literal sniper rifle. Not assault rifle.
Copy.
Now.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, I can't get to him.
God, that was intense.
Holy shit! Fuck me! I'm following you.
Oh, have they killed birds or whatever? Green tank bird! Wow, first bird? Okay.
God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves. Yeah? Thanks, Deputy.
Who do you think? Ah, I got a big old trailer. Okay. Whoa. I actually don't even have my license either. I don't have my learner's at all. Just talking about other things. I guess you're still back there. Ah! Okay, that's what they say. Keep your eyes on the road. Whoops! Alright. That's literally just a fetch quest. Awesome. That guy's right there. Probably funny, just turn back. This is just a whole bunch of mess here. Oh, I'm glad this car. This game does have cars. You can actually drive. I mean, obviously. Oh, the other games had it. Jeez. Watch out, Doug! Oh yeah. Hooray! I love every time you do this, it's just slow motion. Level up, what?
Okay. You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Side mission. Okay. Open up! Sorry, I didn't mean to break your glass.
The best day of my life. The best day is gonna be John's funeral.
Alright, yeah, I still can't get anything, can I? Oh, I can actually get a bunch of stuff. Well, that's unlocked to me at least. That's just a shotgun. I think so. A No, that's just shotguns. Where's there just an SMG there? Oh, well, I guess it's shotguns. Oh no, there's just little shotguns here. Maybe they are assault rifles, but they look like shotguns. Well, this one does at least. Gain 3 levels of resistance in total. Ah. Okay. It's a little slingshot right there. Alright, whatever. I don't know why I did that. I just don't have any money at all. Alright, yeah.
How you been?
You've been out by Larry Parker's. The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Okay. Is this game just gonna be full of side quests? I don't know. Can't go in through there. Wait, there seems to be just a ton of them in this one area.
Good timing, deputy. We need to talk. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're able to do more here.
No shotgun.
We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now.
Yeah, I think
frankly,
that is.
I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance,
yeah,
out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
All right, nice.
You can smell just how beautiful this land.
We got our town back.
Come on, get on. Wanna have what happened last time?
Okay, let's go.
That's pretty tracking as well. Just so I know how to get there. Those are all just cult camps. There's a lot of them. Your hunting spot revealed.
Okay.
Looks like I didn't need much hunting in this game, really. Ah! That missed! Okay. This is just big balls. Okay. Well, I guess I helped him a bit, just swimming in it quicker. You know what? Let's do this. Somebody in the other room, so I might as well.
Get my back.
Oh, I wish I took that bow that you get. It's like right there. Wow, there's already some of these guys out actually. There's a sniper up there. Let me get rid of that alarm. Is it just that one? Nope, that's more than one actually. We gotta take care of those. Yeah, you do that. Yeah, you do that. I guess he's more better at fighting though, I guess. Yeah. Don't mind if I just take your money. Oh.
Hunt this killer down. We got a killer at large.
Yeah, it's right here. Anymore. Take this. Hi.
Kill the prisoner.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone! Thank gosh you don't put this body armor. Taking a lot more damage. Hi! Ooh, I hope you didn't need that. Yeah, you probably did.
Fire! Watch out!
Awesome. Fire! Hi! How's it going? Ooh! It's so easy just to get takedowns on these guys. They know what's happening. Nice! I got 400 bucks for no alarms. Nice. I'll take it.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts.
Don't care.
I know them intimately. But I can help you, deputy. Damn good use of it. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your sins.
Yeah, I don't care. Okay, I don't know how you slid there.
It will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it.
Job getting rid of the cult.
I'll fight all I want.
Well, place back in shape, though.
The harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
I don't care.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes.
Good.
He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Hooray!
Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, okay. Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Sure.
Exciting going on?
Maybe we brought
this to see you, bud. Keeping this place safe.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
Jeez. All right.
Go do what you gotta do.
I will. Hey. Get back. Oh yeah. Did I just climb up there? Oh, the heck? Do I just shoot him? I do! Awesome!
John's got Deputy Hudson.
Just me climbing, these guys are just. Ah, what's that? Or whatever. Hooray. Wait, I think this has like a silencer on it as well, I think. It kind of looks like the L31 from Apex, actually. Oh yeah, so those are just basically just the basic items. Basically. I should not do that. Fire rate? Really? Okay, that refresher place to me, dude. That'll be nice. Upgrades. Oh, we get stuff sticky. A lot of stuff I can't do yet. Like, what, an hour? Well, more, I guess, into the game now. I have 5 perks. Oh, Fisher King. Awesome. quick R2 craft item sabotage. Trap? Oh no. Body trap vehicles. Disable alarms and open safes. Ooh. It's much faster. Ultimately crouch. Ooh, actually, that might be pretty good as well. No one returns fast enough to being injured. Oh, okay. I like nothing to, nothing to give me more weapons, like, great. Well, more weapons on hand. Another thing? I think that's just ammo, really. Yeah. Oh no! Additional weapons, just 8? Oh, gosh. Okay, yeah, total amount of something kills. Oh, repair torch, air shoot. This parachute would be okay. Grab the hook as well. Oh, I ran out. Alright, I got all the basic stuff. Holy crap. Okay, got it. Oh, there's a lot more. Grocery shopping in the future. It's just this guy. Mary May sure talking about you. To place these things? Oh. Hey man, you may be grabbing them, you make me place them. That's a bear! Die bear!
Gotta reload! Cover me!
There we go. There's a random bear just there. Bear there! Here. Okay. There. Done. Slow motion! Got money for that, nice! Okay, nice. Nice. Alright, Andy! Oh wow, that actually does give you a ton of money. What are resistance levels? I don't know. We have this submachine gun though. Chances are, oh, it's a rifle. Oh, it's a rifle, not shotgun. What am I saying? What was I saying that this was a a shotgun? It's actually just a, it's just literally a rifle. Where did I get this? Not sure, why not? Oh. Actually, I don't have a suppressor, so maybe I'll actually wait and I get like a good amount of money. Oh, I get actually better scopes with this. Yeah, that's a good looking scope. Gee, suppressors are expensive. Extended magazine, alright. Could look good, but I actually kinda wanna save my money though. When I use it all. Say that. Fighters. Civilians with a diamond are available to hire. Okay, once hired they can join your roster and whatnot. Quite a leadership perk. Ah, okay. Oh, that's much better. The dog. Yay.
It's deputy hunting season. Don't kill him. Use a bliss bullet.
What? Hey! Ah! The heck! What'd you hit me with? What the? What? What happened? Why is it nighttime? We're in the forest.
No.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Okay. I'm just not the water now. Why? Just okay. I mean, yeah, I get it.
For only then may we stand.
Sorry, I already had mine.
In the light of God and walk through His gates.
I'm not sure when, actually. I've actually had a baptism.
Not this one.
Huh.
This one's not clean.
Hey! What did I just say? Hurry! Look at me!
Shh! You mock the cleansing, John.
No,
oh,
Joseph.
To you.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation.
I didn't do much, really.
You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Okay.
This one shall reach the atonement.
A what?
Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
Will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I've played this game before, but yeah. I mean, obviously, it's in the title.
If we just confess, if we confess right away, we'll be okay.
No, thanks,
right?
Anyways.
No, you'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels.
So
off
I know from memory, learning cultists. Jeez. It doesn't give me much, but it helps. What is happening? Jeez. I can't remember the game that... Far Cry game that came after this. No, it like continues from this story. I forget what that game's called though. I definitely stream it on my other channel, I know that. Jeez. Oh.
Show them no mercy.
Hi.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Thanks, I guess. A cleansing complete. Hooray. Oh. I can't tell who's better and who's good. Ow. Hi. Bye. Jeez, what is hitting me? Three. Two hits and I'm almost dead. Oh, hi. Darn it. My grenades. There we go. Hey, grenade! Yeah. Bye. Bye. He went flying. Oh, okay. Jeez. He was not my making it, so the one fight. Hi! Bye! Like this! You all shall be punched! Oh, I gotta talk to you.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road.
Can't.
They got Merle too.
Can't do that. Time's wasted. Conversation.
Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
All right.
We gotta get them.
Yeah, it's not a lot.
Copy that.
Let's help her. There's a lot of guys you gotta shoot and whatnot. So I guess it adds up. Am I taking? Oh, a gun. I don't want it. I like my gun that I got now. Especially with the sight on it.
Gotcha! You're the one who should be scared. Yee-haw!
Jeez. Hi, bye. Alright. Pulling grenades already. What is exploding?
We gotta get him! Can't leave the girl behind!
Liberate. Okay. Jeez! Ah! Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh, is this another one hit me here? Oh, I'm fine. Scary. All right, come on. I'm coming. How dare you do that? Thanks for the med kits. I get to use the mortar. Oh, there's just a bunch of guys here. Hi. Jeez, my guy is taking on so many bullets.
God damn. Thanks, deputy.
You're welcome.
We sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
A flare! Four Peggy's are gonna be here any minute.
Great. Oh, jeez. I don't use guns. I use my fists. Okay. Sometimes I use guns. Hey, grenade! Oh my gosh! Look at that guy dodging everything! Hey! That is a lot of guys! Run! Oh my gosh, there's so many of them! Completed it there.
I need to walk this one off. I'll regroup with the resistance. You can count on me to fight until John Fuckface sees
dead. Can't believe you made it out of that alive. Beaton's Gate didn't take you seriously before. They sure do now.
Thanks for taking nice. Care of Falls End for us.
No one's gonna fix things.
You're welcome. Okay, wow. But yeah, I am able to fast travel. Good. Good, I'm gonna be a little fast travel there.
No.
Mom wants you.
Hey, brother.
Mister.
Alright.
We've cut the call. Alright, I'll be back now.
Wishful thinking, but it'd be nice if they started.
Alright, that didn't take too long.
Hey kid, you alright?
Thanks to you, I
heard about what happened.
Yes, I am.
Thank God for Jerome, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing.
Yeah.
And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
I was real happy when I heard you freed Falls in.
Ah, yeah. I do not have a lot of assault rifle ammo.
Only things that go bump in the night around here are papers. Thanks to you, I can drink at the spread.
Hey, Laura, that. Yes, I can.
Again. Making a move.
Ray. What? That's a cow. Oh. Oh, the fence.
If I die, I die last.
Fence is doing that. What? He still hit me. I can't hit him and he can't hit me. That makes no sense. I'm coming.
Sniper's got me pinned.
Oh, that's way. Oh, no. Although, I guess it's more of an up and close weapon, but still. Ah, I don't care about your silo. The cars are running. I don't care about your silo. Is that gonna blow up?
Got your back, deputy.
Oops.
Thought I was food for the worms there.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Come check it out. Whoops. Get out of there. Get out of there. That's a bear. Jeez. Oh, jeez, that took a while. You okay? I am How the heck did I take all of my rounds? Where'd the barrel go? Weren't that bull? I think that might have been a bull, not a cow. It had horns. What the?
I can't believe what just happened.
Okay, those are just a bunch of ghost animals. Well, unless that's you. Yes, okay. I saved you! Bait, oh, I got bait. Alright. Okay. I have no idea where the bear went. I don't know why you whispering to someone around. Okay. Is that another side quest? What's happening over here? Oh. I don't have any more assault rifle ammo. This sucks. Jeez! Alright, fine, I'm coming to help. I got first, a little bit of this. And a little bit of this.
Watch that fire, don't get you!
Jeez!
Why not?
Ow! Oh fire! I've got spurs in this game.
Show's on.
Okay. I'll do that in a little bit. Alright, well then I guess yeah. That's why I'm gonna leave this here.
You tip the balance for us here. Much obliged.
Okay, yeah. Alright, well yeah, I could be on the base thing.